What's up, guys? I'm back from another video. Well, actually, I'm assuming another Super Mario Odyssey video because these are gonna be kind of fun. And even though I don't have a capture card, these videos are still fun to make. So I'm still gonna do my other videos that I always do, but like I'm gonna do more of these. So I made up this challenge where basically I have to start from the Odyssey and get to the very top and touch the flag without touching the floor. So yeah, this is going to be interesting. You guys can try this at home if you have the game. So yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, so this is our first attempt, so let's go. It's not that difficult because there's a lot of I landed here. I thought I landed on the rock. Okay, we retried. Okay, let's do this. Also, sorry if I sound like tired because it's the morning, so that's when I'm recording this right now. Okay, so we could either jump, like, I'm just gonna jump straight to it. Yes, so now we gotta go on, I guess, that thing right there. So if I grab that, it's gonna go away, so I have to make sure that I don't grab it. Okay. And I'm able to stand on these, because these do not count as a floor. I guess I can go on this tree right over here. Okay. Now it's kind of easy in the beginning, I guess, but hopefully it gets harder. Oh, almost messed up right there. I have to not parkour, I have to, come on. Nope. That was really close, I almost fell. And if you're wondering again, we just have to touch the flag. Oh my god, that sun in the background is so dumb. Okay, we gotta get to the flag at the top. And I just messed that up. This part's pretty easy. Oh my god, are you joking? And now I gotta kill myself because I just broke that. Oh, I can't even die. Alright. And that. Oh my god. That was just stupid. No, oh, I can just skip that whole entire part right there. That was a little stupid. I could. Oh, I still didn't touch the floor. Yeah, I'm just gonna die. you're actually joking. Like you're actually joking right now. Yes, yes, we did it. We did it. We made it. We made it to the flag at the top. Yes. Oh my god, that took so much longer than I wanted to. It was like half an hour to an hour of me sitting here trying to complete this stupid challenge. Oh my god, that was the worst thing ever. I mean, like. I've done that other challenge I did with the climbing the wall. That was hard, but this wasn't as hard, but it was just annoying because I kept like failing from the dumbest things. I mean, I cut it all out because it was just dumb. Anyways, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, comment, share, whatever you want to do. So yeah, peace out, guys.